like three pictures as well.
Just tell me when.
It's recording.
I'm stupid. I'm so ready. Tell me when.
It's recording.
Okay.
It's recording me.
All right then. I'm gonna tell you something about mistakes then. You touch mistakes me. I swear to God, I will poke out your eyes with them. I sharpen them to pristine points. Ever indeed, just to make sure that I'm in prime stabbing condition. So you fuck with my sticks, you're gonna get fucked by a stick. Lay up your arms, which is where I'll put my rocks if you're trying to take them. You'll never find them. And my compost. Oh, man. Oh, you do not want to talk about my compost there, sir. You touched my compost? It's like you stole one of my children. So my order of important things goes from compost, to rocks, to sticks, to my children. I mean, maybe my children should be above the compost, but they're failures and I hate them all. Like, my oldest son wants to play the flute, except for that. What good is a flute against invading enemies? What are you gonna do? You're gonna play the flute and intimidate them? Anger and duty? Is that what you're gonna do? Because I don't know about it. And then my second son, he wants to be a doctor. Like, what's that all about? Who wants to be a doctor in today's society? I mean, it's pretty stupid. I mean, think about it. A lot of years in school for no reason. You get to cut people open, I suppose. Nobody calls the police. But you have to put them back together. You can't just leave them like that. And that's no fun. But my youngest daughter, she ran away with her boyfriend. And I don't even know where they went. And I don't even care where they went. I don't miss her.
I don't. And there she goes, off into the distance to contemplate her actions. Will this be the end for her? We never know.